And still their heavenly sick floats o'er all the weary world. Above its sad and lowly plains they bend on hovering wing, and ever o'er its babble sounds the blessed angels sing. Yet with the woes of sin and strife the world has suffered long, beneath the heavenly hymn have rolled 2,000 years of wrong, and warring humankind hears not the tidings which they bring. Oh, hush the noise and cease your strife and hear the angels sing.
God rest you, Mary, gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power. We were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy.
Shall wake the sky, the stars shall bend their voices, and every stone shall cry, and every stone shall cry, a straw like gold shall shine, a barn shall harbor heaven, a star become a shrine. This child through David's city shall ride in triumph by. The palm shall strew its branches, and every stone shall cry. And every stone shall cry, though heavy, dull, and dumb, and high within the roadway to pave God's kingdom come. Yet he shall be forsaken and yielded up to die. The sky shall groan and darken, and every stone shall cry. And every stone shall cry for stony hearts of men. God's blood upon the spearhead, God's love refused again. But now, as at the ending, the law is lifted high, the stars shall bend their voices, and every stone shall